A very cool little specimen from Mount Kare, Papua New Guinea. It's a leaf gold with some striation on the top, and just a really cool form to it. Lots of character on this piece. It was found during the 1988 to 1994 gold rush that lasted just 6 years there in Papua New Guinea. You can see this along with many other specimens from Mount Kare on our website, www.goldnuggetsforsale.com, and our other website, www.goldnuggetsales.com.